Getting this achievement is straightforward. You need to defeat this boss without breaking the weakness. Just bring characters that do not match with the boss weakness. You can choose any difficulty you want. It doesn't matter which one you complete.
Then Paradise, savor it for me.